be very pleased with that success today.
Yeah, very much so. Coming to this place with those conditions, knowing that it's a tough game, but also at the position where both teams are, that there's extra emotions on it. I thought we were a little bit under pressure in the first 20 minutes. They had a better of the game, but then that settled us with a goal. And from there we played a lot better, we were organized. We knew that it was going to be a lot of long balls, you know, in the game, and we had to make sure that the second ball we were strong. The goal, the 1-1 that they scored, a little bit disappointed because I think we could do better there. But then Matt Grimes turns up with a brilliant free kick, brilliant goal that we needed at that time for somebody to turn up and take actually the I'm looking for a word.
You took the pressure off, maybe?
No, not the pressure, but take the. Just go for it, basically. Not being afraid. Take
responsibility.
Yeah, take a responsibility.
Yeah.
You know, rise to the occasion.
Yeah.
You know.
And did so big time.
And we need individuals like that. We need individuals like that. So that's what we need. We need players, characters to stand up and be counted. And he'd done that at that moment. Did he have his best game? No. But it's a moment that he needed to show us that what kind of player he is, and he did. And from there, I think we were never in trouble. We were always solid, and we got stronger while the game was going. And you know, it's very important that we got the 3 points for the boys, for everybody, for the fans. You know, who travelled in numbers again today.
Yeah, they did. Yeah.
You know what was great and. And after the Tuesday game where we actually should have won as well, you know, to come here and take the 3 points it's massive for us.
Just a word about the score of your first goal, another really good goal, Danny Powell with a strike from distance, an absolute rocket, wonderful strike.
Yeah, Danny was actually the best man of the game for us. He does so much work for the team. In the organization, that's why he's been playing, you know. But he needs to believe a little bit more in himself. He needs to come a little bit more out of his shell. And we've been working on that very hard, and we need to keep on working on that because he's got so much power and so much technique and can run at people and can shoot and can score, and he needs to score more goals, you know. So I was very happy that he took that occasion and had a shot. He had a shot before that,
yeah.
What I liked, and this one obviously was even better.
And a